Want to turn your normal photo into this dreamy cinematic retro glow? In this tutorial, I will show you how to create this stunning soft glow effect in Photoshop with just simple steps. So let's get started. First, duplicate the layer by pressing Command and J or Control and Z. And then right click and convert it to a smart object. This will keep everything non-destructive. And now go to Filter, Blur and select Gaussian Blur. And now increase the blur value gradually. I'm going with around 65 pixels, but you can adjust according to your image resolution. Okay, so now hit again and change the blend mode to lighten. If the effect feels too strong, just simply reduce the opacity. I'm going with around 60%. Okay. Here is the before and after. You can see the basic thing is done. But now we want to add some more drama. We want to make it more dreamy. So for this, go to select color range and select highlights from the drop down. And now play around with the fuzziness and range sliders until only the brightest parts are selected. So here I'm going with fuzziness 20 and range 173. Now hit again. And now create a solid color adjustment layer with a warm white color to fill the selection like this. Okay, let's go with this color. And now again, convert this layer to a smart object. And then go to filter, blur and apply some Gaussian blur to soften it. Okay, I think it looks good. Let's go with 41 pixel. This will add some extra glow on the brighter part. Okay, let's reduce the opacity to around 50%, I guess. Look at this. Here is the before and after. Look at this. And now I want more glow in some specific areas. For this, create a new layer, pick a soft white brush with a low opacity. So let's go with around 20%. Foreground color is white and I want to change the blending mode to overlay. And now paint on those areas like this. Look at the changes. Let's increase the opacity a little more and paint like this. I would add some shine on the lipstick here. Look at this. Now it looks great. And maybe in the corner of the sunglass, it looks nice and shiny. So here is the before and after. That's great. If you want, you can reduce the opacity like this, but I want to keep it on 100%. It looks great to me. And now I want to add a light in this corner to add some more drama. So for this, go to the file, place embedded and select your light. You will get this light. The download link is on the video description. And now let's make it a little bit bigger and place it on the corner. Now just send the blending mode to screen. And look at this. Press enter and look at this. Here's the before and after. That's great. Now I want to add the same light on the shiny part of the lipstick. So again go file, place embedded and open your light source. Change the blend mode to screen. You can also add the sparkling PNG here, but I'm going with this light. Let's make it a little bit bigger. Press Command and T and resize like this. So that's done. Okay, let's see. Here is the before and after. It looks perfect. It gives a really aesthetic retro vibe. But if you want to increase the retro vibe a little bit more, you can create a curves adjustment layer, select blue channel and drag this little down and done. I don't want this much, so reduce the opacity to around 15-20%. Look at this. Here's the before and after, subtle sense, but it will give you a little warm vibe, the vintage retro vibe. Here is the before and after. That's done. If you want, you can also add some grain overlay here, but it's totally up to you. So that's it. I hope you love this video. If you did, hit the like button, leave your comments, and don't forget to subscribe.